Hey, what's up, guys? Thomas Roger here today, and as you might as well click the title, guys, I'm going to see Ed Sheeran live today on the 10th of June 2022. And yeah, the tour logo on the Ipswich Town away shirt. And yeah, and I'll see you, you know, later on in the video. You can see by my socks, guys, I'm wearing the Bad Habits socks, got the white pair on the left foot and the black pair on the right foot. You know, I don't care, you know, if the odd, not like, but I love them, you know, like different color pair of socks, you know, for a special occasion for the concert. Yeah, and should be fun. And also, no one will see them, you know, as I'll have my shoes on, which I'll show you guys my shoes in a minute. Yeah, so here's my shoes, what I'm wearing, kind of equals inspired, which I love. Yeah, so guys, I'm feeling a little bit nervous, but I think I'll be okay. And you can see here, I've got, I showed you guys this before, the mathematics hat, you know, we ordered from eBay like a few months ago, you know. Yeah, and also the mathematics cap as well, absolutely. Yes, but yeah, you know, I am feeling nervous because it's my first time seeing Ed live and going into a major city, which makes me a little bit anxious, but yeah, that'll be okay. I'm gonna be with my parents, and yeah. Now to the train station, guys. You know, on the bus now, on the Decker, and yeah, I'll catch up with you guys soon. Train station. So guys, I am in the train station toilets, and you know, of course, I'm not filming out there because of people. I'll try and record when the train comes later, and yeah, I'll go back, get back to you very soon.
There it is.
Oh, beautiful.
Yeah.
The merch. Yes. We are officially here. Look where we are, guys. We are here at Etihad Stadium in front of the stage right here now. Ed's gonna perform there later in the yeah, I cannot wait now, guys. We've made it.
feeling that he could do better than me and that I wasn't enough. So naturally, my reaction was, mate, you're not quite Harry Styles.
Bye. The stage is lowering. Holy. The stage is lowering, guys. Ed will be on very soon.
You want good night, and you do the thing. We're free, everything
for the message that you never read. I think it'd be you and me. But we should have left from the place where the music plays. And then we'll go all night. Three stepping with the woman I love. All my troubles are not after when I'm in your life. And then three fights. We'll be turning up and go all night. But we have tips and balls in our time. But we know what it feels to be a rolling up. Rolling up. All we need is a simple wall.
In green, she's getting old. songs are not written on acoustic guitar and are not designed to be performed on acoustic guitar. So Manchester, I hope you're doing well. I'm telling you this, but they sounded like wet farts. They did not sound good. And so when it came to this tour and I was putting the set list together, I was like, probably just won't play those songs because I mean, it's going to be a solo show. And then I speak to Ashton and he was like, well, let's try them out in the band, see if it works. I think it works, so I'm going to play some songs that hopefully you recognise.
Your body's on fire. Thank you. Thank you.
I am back home safely now, guys, and I'm wearing the new merch, one of the new merch that I got yesterday from the show as well. I am back home safe and alive, guys. Also, a little tease of the I'm going to do a merch haul video. And got these as well from the concert as well, which was amazing, guys. Matching t-shirt and jogger bottoms, pretty much, with Ed's albums on it, which I love, and the colours of each album as well, which is amazing. Hope you guys enjoyed this little vlog of me going to see Ed Sheeran and Jen. If you guys enjoyed this video, please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in another video. Peace.